Also new tonight, it was one of Southeast Iowa's biggest events of the year this evening. It was the annual Pumpkin Bash in Bloomfield, and it was one of the biggest numbers the bash has ever seen. Growers were from Indiana, Kentucky, Missouri, Kansas, Nebraska, and Minnesota that all participated this year. Participants got to weigh their pumpkins and see where they ranked, with some of the larger pumpkins being over 1,200 pounds. While the event took extra precautions due to the pandemic, it didn't stop the event from having a great crowd, something local pumpkin expert and Davis County Sheriff Dave Davis says is great for the community's economy.
That's kind of why I and our grower group kind of put this event on. We'd like to get people coming here to Bloomfield and see what we have here and maybe eat at a restaurant or stay out at the local motel the night before.
Several records were broken at the event, including the Kansas state record for biggest pumpkin and more. And nearly 20